I'm rewatching the Simpsons movie. Homer, Marge, Bart, Lisa, and Maggie meeting Abe Simpson for Sunday church service. The pastor was trying to find someone else. They picked Abe Simpson, Homer's dad. I have a theory about that. Abe was saying, Ipa, Homer got misunderstood. He thought Abe was possessed or was rolling on the floor and doing I don't remember if that character made that sound. Stroke.